waiting in line, passing the time, reading for month-old magazines. The pale walls giving life by the fluorescent lights, exposing stains in the carpeting. And sitting at my side, this a sound, but the siren seeping through the space between the door and the floor. Well, there's nothing left to say. The words just collapse into colorful waves in the spectrum of sound, and it's easy on the ears, and it's nice to hear, but doesn't mean a thing. No, it doesn't mean a thing. The silence breaks like a small earthquake, shattering. Your chin falls towards your lap. You know you can't come back. Just one more thing to make this a little